front case removal. To begin, grab your Phillips head screwdriver, and at the base of the iPhone, there are two Phillips head screws that need to be removed. As you can see, this has already been done for us. Now, getting your case opener tool or a flathead screwdriver, gently pry up between the glass and the middle part of the iPhone. Gently lift up on both sides while working your way around the iPhone. Now lift up from the base and you will see three cables that will need to be removed. The first and second cable snap off the logic board. Do this very carefully. The third cable is a ribbon cable. There is a lock bar holding the ribbon cable in place. Gently lift the lock bar up, and the ribbon cable should slide out.